कहाँ से आईब्राउज शुरू करें, कहाँ आईब्राउज एंड करें, आईब्राउज को आर्च दे या ना दे, अगर दे तो कौन से पॉइंट पे दे, टू यूज अ पाउडर, अ पेंसिल और अ प्रोमेड, एवरीथिंग आई विल आंसर इन टुडेज वीडियो. सो मेक श्योर यू वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल द एंड. हाई गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल, वेलकम बैक टू येट अनदर वीडियो. तो आज की वीडियो में हम बात करेंगे कि हम अपनी आईब्रोज को प्रॉपरली कैसे बनाएं. नाउ व्हेन इट कम्स टू आईब्रोज, दे एक्चुअली हेल्प अ लॉट इन डिफाइनिंग योर फेस. अगर आईब्रोज अच्छे से फिल हो तो आपके फेस को एक बहुत अच्छा स्ट्रक्चर मिलता है. एंड आईब्रोज आर वन ऑफ द फोकस पॉइंट्स ऑन योर फेस. सो मेकिंग योर आईब्रोज प्रॉपरली एंड परफेक्टली इज वेरी वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट. एंड आई नो इंक्लूडिंग मी देर आर अ लॉट ऑफ गर्ल्स जो और कोई मेकअप करें या ना करें, आईब्रोज एंड लिपस्टिक्स आर द मस्ट. तो वीडियो में आगे बढ़ने से पहले, अगर आप फर्स्ट टाइम मेरी वीडियो देख रहे हैं तो हाय, माय नेम इज सोनी मिश्रा. आई पोस्ट ब्यूटी एंड लाइफ स्टाइल कॉन्टेंट हियर ऑन यूट्यूब. सो प्लीज टेक आउट अ मोमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल डाउन बिलो. एंड डोंट फोरगेट टू हिट द नोटिफिकेशन बेल राइट नेक्स्ट टू इट सो दैट यू गेट नोटिफाइड एवरी टाइम आई अपलोड अ वीडियो. सो नाउ विदाउट एनी फर्दर ब्लैबरिंग, लेट्स डाइव राइट इनटू दिस. ओके, तो जैसा कि आप देख सकते हैं मैं अपना पूरा मेकअप कर चुकी हूँ अपार्ट फ्रॉम माई आईब्रोज. I have not touched my eyebrows and today in this video I will show you exactly how I do my eyebrows and how you should do it too. तो सबसे पहले हम बात करते हैं अबाउट द प्रोडक्ट्स दैट यू कैन यूज टू फिल योर आईब्रोज. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू कैन यूज अ पाउडर टू फिल योर आईब्रोज. यू कैन आइदर यूज अ ब्राउ पाउडर और यू कैन टेक एनी आई शेडो पैलेट and choose a shade that matches your eyebrows perfectly. Secondly, you can use an eyebrow pencil like this. And thirdly, you can use brow pomades to fill in your eyebrows. Now, I have used brow pencil and powder to fill in my brows, but I haven't tried a brow pomade yet. Whenever I need more of a natural look, I go for a brow pencil. And when I need more defined eyebrows, I go in with the powder. First things first, whenever you're filling in your eyebrows, whatever product you use, make sure you choose the right shade. Now, the shade of your eyebrows should be the exact color of your hair. But if your hair is black in color, you definitely can do your eyebrows black. But I feel black eyebrows turn out very dramatic. So you can rather go in with a darker brown shade or a darker gray shade, depending on what you like on your eyebrows. I personally like a cool tone dark brown color to fill in my eyebrows. Now, having talked about all the products that you can use to fill in your eyebrows, I'll link these in the description box below so you can check them out. And I will also link some other brow products that you can check out. If you're shaping your eyebrows or you're filling them in, you can mark the point where your eyebrow has to begin, where it has to end, and where you have to give the arc. Now, how you mark those points is, I will mark them using a white eye pencil so that it is visible to you all, but you use a dark brown eyebrow pencil only. If you want lesser gap between your eyebrows, you can start your eyebrows here at the end of your nose tip. And if, like me, you want a wider gap between your eyebrows, you'll start your eyebrows here, where your nose ends. You can see the point where I marked, I start my eyebrow exactly at that point. Now, where your eyebrow should end, you'll put a pencil diagonally from the end of your nose, end of your eyes, and you'll mark the point. This is the point where my eyebrows will end. Now, to define the arch of your eyebrow, some people have a very prominent arc on their eyebrows and the others, like me, they do not have a very prominent arc, but still there is an arc in every eyebrow. Look straight into the mirror, keep your pencil here again at the end of your nose, at the center of your pupil, and you'll mark the point here. So this is the point where my eyebrows arc. So these are all the points that you have to mark. You can mark these points when you're getting your eyebrows threaded or waxed and ask your salon people to follow these markings to shape your eyebrows. And you can follow these points also to fill your eyebrows. Now I'll show you how I fill them in. Today I will be taking the eyeshadow palette to fill in my eyebrow and an angled brush from Plume. It has a spoolie at one end. So I will just brush up my eyebrows. The point where my eyebrows has to arc, I start from there and I go downwards to the tail of my eyebrow, and I will extend my eyebrows up till the point where I have marked my eyebrows to end, till here. I'll do the same thing on the upper side as well. I have given the arch to my eyebrow. I will extend it to the point that I have marked. You can see. Now the point where my eyebrows has to begin, I will mark a line beneath and above. And then very light-handedly, I will fill in my eyebrows. And in the front, I will just give vertical brush strokes. And now, using the spoolie again, I will brush my eyebrows. So now you can see one of my eyebrows is done. I'll just remove these white points. Now you can see the difference in both the eyebrows. So now my eyebrows are bushy, so there is not a very drastic change. But still, I have gaps in my eyebrows and I fill them very properly. So I really like when my eyebrows are well defined. I will do the same on my other eyebrow as well. Now I fill my eyebrows almost daily, so I know where my points are. Now, but if you are beginning, you can use this trick to find out the points and mark your eyebrows to fill them in properly. Now I did my other eyebrow as well, and you can see the difference. A good eyebrow clearly defines the structure of your face properly. So it is really important to fill in your brows perfectly. Now you know the trick to identify the beginning, end and the arch point of your eyebrow. So make sure the next time you fill in your eyebrow or shape your eyebrow, you follow these points and see the difference. With this, I will end today's video. I hope you liked today's video and found it useful. And if you did, please consider hitting the like button. Also share this video with your friends and family. And if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please do it now. I am sure you'll have a great time. And don't forget to press the notification bell right next to the subscribe button so that you get notified every time I upload a video. And also, I am super active on my Instagram. So for more beauty related content, follow me there as well. I will see you super soon in my next video. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Bye bye.